Kumpara, ayusin mo na to. Come on in. Okay. Joe, softbox, beauty dish. Sasaksakin mo, ha? Yan. Photography, like any art, is all about emotions. Kailangan mo makonvey yung emotions na gusto mo sa kuha mo. Pero syempre, bago mo magawa yun, kailangan sigurado ka sa feelings mo about your subject. Galit ka ba sa kanya? Naiinis? Naasar? Natutuwa? Gusto mo ba siya? Mahal mo ba siya?
Sir, ano po yun? Mahal ko ba siya? Sino po?
Miss...
Sir, Chloe po.
Chloe! Why do you want to become a photographer?
Kasi po, sir, I think this is where I'm going to excel. My father said na I have the idol po for photography. And I think I can communicate myself better with this art form.
Bakit? Anong gusto mong i-communicate?
She is impossible, Manuel. Hindi ko alam kung hanggang kailan ko pa makakayanan to.
Vera, maybe we should just trust her. Victoria wouldn't be successful kung hindi niya alam ang ginagawa niya.
And what about me? What about my success? Wala na ba lahat yon compared to her?
Vera, pareho natin gustong isalba ang kumpanyang ito. And so far, napapatunayan naman ni Victoria na magaling siya sa negosyo. To me, sa nakikita ko, she's doing a good job in saving this company.
She's doing a good job in sabotaging my life. Wala nang Vera Couture, Manuel. Wala na. Sinira na niya. Pinalitan niya, binasura niya ng ganun-ganun na lang. Kung ano man ang meron tayo, wala na. And now you're telling me that she's doing a good job? Yeah, maybe she is. She's doing a great job in destroying whatever we had.
Vera, pareho natin gustong isalba ang kumpanyang ito. And so far, napapatunayan naman ni Victoria na magaling siya sa negosyo. To me, sa nakikita ko, she's doing a good job.
Itong kakpila niyo. Mamaya utos pa ko kayo.
Vera!
Vera!
Are you okay?
I need to leave, Donna. I need to get away from here.
Well, paano yung hinihingi ni Victoria?
May nagawa na ako. Kung ayaw niya, then siya ang gumawa. The hell I care.
Chloe, anong gusto mong i-communicate?
Hindi ko pa po alam.
Very good. In admitting na hindi mo pa alam means na handa mong alamin yung hindi mo pa alam. Get me? Very good. That's your assignment. Tell me a story with your photos. Gusto ko maramdaman yung nararamdaman mo para sa subject mo habang kinukuhanan mo. Okay, Chloe?
Yes, sir. Thank you.
Okay. Joe, nakasaksak ba yan?
Bakit?
Tapos pagsasap pumasok sa Vera Couture, eh, di ba pasay na yun? Laos na yun eh.
Well, all I know is that Victoria found a great opportunity and she grabbed it. At ako naman eh, nagtitiwala sa business sabi ni Victoria.
Oh yeah, but who's gonna design for you?
Oo nga. Who?
Pwede ako. Para namang hindi ko na kaya magpatakbo ng sarili kong atelier. I wasn't hailed as one of the fashion stars of the Philippines for nothing.
But Ronaldo, at your age, dapat retirement na ang iniisip mo.
At my age, Oscar, para mo na sinabi sa akin, ang tanda-tanda mo na, Ronaldo.
Di ba?
Eh, para mas matanda ka pa yata sa akin.
I knew it. You're gonna say it. Mas matanda ka sa akin, Ronaldo.
Sino ba talaga matanda?
Siya.
Kalapa ikaw.
Anyway, ang importante dito, for several decades, okay, let's put it this way, guys. Diba? Ronaldo has been considered the fashion, the Philippines fashion czar of Asia. Whoever he is, Ronaldo is Ronaldo. But the thing there is, what legacy will he leave? Ano ang maiiwanan mong legacy?
Correct. Ano nga ba?
Victoria is my legacy.
How?
Whatever she does, I shall support her.
Victoria pala.
True. Victoria pala, ha?